All right, so we are back now again for round six of this Eternal Weekend event. Oh, last round was pretty cool. We got to get some powerful stuff on board with against Rock Delver, and it was just a lot of fun. It was a neat matchup. So we can only hope for either some of the same or, you know, I don't know. We'll see. But the round is starting imminently. So let's see what happens here. I'm not sure how I feel about this hand. Like, it kind of has like some classic trap Nykthid hands to it, but I do like that. Oh, they're mulliganing. Yeah, we'll keep. Rock Delver. I feel like we're gonna have a better time just. Hitting it with the abrupt decay and playing the control route. Hey, they didn't. So, what's the important thing here is they cast Arcanist. Oh. Like, Arcanist is the more important card to hit. But we can... Brainstorm, okay. I would really like to get get a basic forest, but that's just me. Ooh, double Delver. I don't like seeing double Delver. See if they flip. They do indeed flip. Let's see if you take the bait and wasteland. I suspect you don't have another threat right now. So that's... A Sylvan Library is a card. Ooh. I don't like seeing when you guys keep multiple cards off Sylvan Library. Unless you're just trying to get a clock going. Or dig deeper in your library. Nevertheless, it's never pretty to see them go that deep on Sylvan Library. Yeah, sure. Yeah, there's the Arcanist. So... I mean, I have to block it. It at the very least goes and gets me a card. It might get me enough to where I can Eternal Witness into Decay or something, or Eternal Witness into Plow. Stop keeping cards off of Sylvan Library. That's not nice, opponent. I don't like seeing that. Just go get Snow Covered Island and Swamp. Oh no, I need Forest and Island. That's silly. We have an Oko. Ponder. Okay. Uro. Interesting. Certainly an interesting game. I mean, if you're going to bolt my Eternal Witness, that's totally fine. Hey, good, we didn't keep a card. Yeah, sure. You're just gonna bolt me. Okay, sure. Cast a row, yep. When you're bolting zombie tokens, you know something's gone horribly wrong. I'm just trying to fill the yard to recast a Uro. Alright then. Gosh. That's hilarious. That this is a thing that occurs. Sure. You still can't cast her. Yeah, Oko is a problem. see if you've got another force of will. When you are bolting the zombie tokens, there's something just not guess you can just recast Uro, but like. This is certainly a game, though Cloth has maybe been like one turn too soon, but it's only Cloth that is good here. To use Oko. That was a bummer. Yeah, you should have done that like way before now. That's reasonable. Boy, you are really pushing it here. Well, I mean, I have to block. I have to block Uro. And there's hope I hit something that's. I mean, you can, yeah, you can gain some. We have to gain life. Don't like seeing that. course, I can just play my arrow here. I just have to hit a something, anything, something that's good. I mean, yeah, sure. Play conservative and swing. Oh, blocking. And she somehow have double bolt, but you have force of will on your hand. I guess I have to block this time. I'm just making him kill me. I mean, really, at this point, like, the onus is on him. Oh, I'm just dead. I needed them not to have that force of will. But I'm up 5 minutes to their 10 minute, 11 minutes, so. Alright. Really just carpet. I've considered the fluster storms, but. Really the big thing is carpet. Thank you. Wow, Magic Online. You would bring Rough and Tumble in. That seems bad. We gotta hit that Sylvan Library. Question is, do we just go get Forest? And Snow Covered Island? Yeah. This is gonna be good. Oh, I sold Arcanist already. These split cards make it really rough to. Okay, they have an Arcanist in hand. We know about that. Yeah, you have an Arcanist. Leovold's hard to beat for the deck that wants to cast Ponder and Brainstorm. Especially on the. I hate being on the draw against Delver, though. It's one of the most awkward things on the planet. A whole package of Delver into Daze and blah blah. No, I can't keep this hand. This, on the other hand, is hot. Snow covered forest. See if they got a daze for the carpet flowers.
No.
Alright then. Yes. I would like to use... Wee! Wee is off to the races. The races are occurring right now in Value Town. Oh my god. The incredibleness. This double carpet of flowers. Oh man, carpet of flowers. Such a insane magic card. I don't really even think Clothis like makes this any better, like here. Like if you didn't have a answer. Like, I don't even care if you're... God, the value of this. Yeah, you can hit my arrow. Sure. Sure. You have a Delver. I find it unlikely that you have a Yes. Green. Yes. As it turns out, this card is actually just functionally absurd. Really, it's carpet right here that's really doing all the work here. Like, yeah, oh yeah, that felt really good.